When you create a service-backed record type, you'll only be able to map top-level fields from the integration response to record fields. However, it's common for the data in the response to be nested. Therefore, you need to update the record data source expression rule to return the fields you need as the top-level fields. There are a few ways you can approach this, depending on the format of the response and what data you need. In this example that gets vehicle manufacturers, I can see that the results with the manufacturer data is buried in the second level. If I were to continue with this as it is, when I go to the next step in the creation flow, I'll only see the top-level fields, which are message, counts, and search criteria. So, I need to index into the response to get the heading named results as my top level. Let's say I only care about the manufacturer details and I don't need the vehicle types data that's nested further. To resolve this, I'll go into the expression and update where it says to modify the expression to return a list of maps, dictionaries, or CDTs. I could simply use dot notation to add dot results, but it's a more reliable method to use the index function. This way, if the response is empty or the returning fields are renamed, it'll return null instead of causing an error with the record type. When I test, I can see the list of dictionary with the manufacturer data returned. And now when I go to the next step in the creation flow, I'll see the manufacturer fields and can map them to record fields. In this next example, which returns commercial rocket launches, let's say I do care about data at multiple nested levels in the response. As you can see, the launch data is at the top level under dictionary. However, the rocket information is nested one level deeper. In this case, you can use the functions abing for each and abing map to map the fields you need. So, for each item in the body of the response, you'll use fvbing item to map the responses to fields. Similarly, when I test the rule, now all the fields I need are returned at the top level.